Well, we head to the ice. The Havoc picked up a big win over the Ice Bears last night, but it was a little bit of a bittersweet victory for the guys and fans after losing their captain, Dom Procopio, in the first period. Procopio sustained a serious injury in the opening frame, was taken to Huntsville Hospital. There's no update on exactly what happened. However, the Havoc have reported that the captain is home and is in good spirits. Home.